Hello everyone. Today I am going to prepare namkeen semia, a special item for kids, and it's healthy and we can give them for snack. For this we will take semia made up of wheat, and we need this capsicum, bell pepper, and this green yellow capsicum, onions, few onions. We have peeled and de-seeded this tomato because seed kids don't like. A few curry leaves. We'll switch on flame and let the pan get heated. Little bit ghee. Now I'm going to add veggies in the pan. A little bit salt. Mix it. I'm also going to add a little bit of turmeric. Only a pinch. A small pinch of coriander powder. It is good for digestion of kids. So I mostly use this, the only spice in my kids' food. Now we'll leave these veggies to get cooked well. It will take a little more time. We'll cover it again. Veggies are done. I have added semia in this. I have not boiled it earlier because we are making instant. Heat it for 2 to 3 minutes. Let it get roasted. It's already roasted. Now we'll add a little bit water. It. Cover it to get cooked. It's ready now. Water is left and you can see the sticky consistency. So kids like it this way because it gives the feel of Maggi to them.